These are my eyeball monsters, and in this file there's actually three different eyeball monsters, so let's take a look at all of them. This is the darker eye, this is the green eye, there's a different shaped pupil, and this is the red eye. And it's a very simple animation. It only has three different parts, the eye and the two wings, and I find it to actually be pretty effective for simple as it is. And the eye squishes a little bit as it flies up and down. Makes it look less rigid.